click. On play action, Hornibrook rolls this time to the left side where he finds Danny Davis. And Davis inside the 10 at the 9. First and goal Badgers, Saquon Hampton. Your receivers to the bottom of the screen. Hornibrook to give to Taylor, bursts up the middle. Taylor plowing for the goal line, touchdown. What a start for the Badgers. Jonathan Taylor.
They come out smashing the mouth, push that line of scrimmage back.
Play action, Hornibrook on the roll again. Third time he's rolled out to throw, floating this one for his tight end, and it's intercepted. Saquon Hampton with his first pick of the year. From the 32-yard line, Groshek the running back. Hornibrook to throw on first down with a straight drop, looking to the sideline, picked off by Saquon Hampton for the second time today. Badgers on second down, Taylor with the carry. Jonathan Taylor breaks one tackle. Taylor to the sideline and nudged out across the 20 with a first down. Tried a 62-yarder at the end of the half last week, came up short. Also missed from 51 a week ago as Hornibrook's in trouble and he's sacked. Mike Tverdov with his fourth sack of the year, and that should end the first half here in Madison. And the draw play to Deal. Tywan Deal gets to the edge, and Tywan Deal deals up the first down for the Wisconsin Badgers. Damon Hayes finally caught up with him. On second and one, Taylor with a sixth straight run on this drive, and Taylor into the clear. Jonathan Taylor, touchdown Badgers. Pressure for the Badgers. Sitkowski with time, looking, finds Blackshear, who breaks free. Blackshear inside the 15 and lowers the pads to the 10. Back painful memories. Here's Taylor, right up the hash. Taylor in for six. What a burst from Jonathan Taylor for 18. Nope, right now. Cone to the air to Taylor. Taylor across the 40. Taylor into Rutgers territory, and Jonathan Taylor finally stopped at the Scarlet Knight 42 by Trevor Morris.
You know what? There's a lot of special memories and teams and moments here. I'm glad where I'm at. I'm happy with my ass.
Sitkowski with pressure coming. Has time. Sitkowski fights Blackshear for a first down at the 30. Blackshear with a spin down the sideline, and it's first and goal Rutgers as Blackshear finally knocked out at the 7 by Rashad Wild Goose. Scarlet Knights down 3 touchdowns. Sitkowski to give to Hilleman. Hilleman in for a Rutgers touchdown. Cone with good protection, and he finds Davis. Davis fighting, leading for the goal line, and it's a touchdown. Danny Davis with terrific individual effort. Third and 2 at the 46. Sitkowski wants the screen again to Blackshear. Got a block and a first down. Blackshear into space. Raheem Blackshear caught from behind inside the 15 at the 14 by Madison Cone, but another big play on a screen for Rutgers. Shear the running back. And on fourth down, Sitkowski throws. Blackshear with the catch, and it's a touchdown. Eighth catch of the day for Raheem Blackshear. Trying to win their way back into the conversation in the Big Ten West. For Chris Ash, it's a trip home to take on Michigan next week. And for Wisconsin, it's on for Wisconsin to Penn State on the road next week.